In America, everyone thinks there are two parties, Democrats and Republicans. Actually, there are many parties, Libertarian and Independent and all that stuff, but there's a new party that has formed since Trump took office in 2016. There are the Democrats, there are the Republicans, and there are the Trumplicans. Trumplicans are those morons who follow the big moron, and they pretty much listen to what he says, and you cannot convince them otherwise. And it's a waste of time trying to convince them otherwise anyway. And also, you can't fix stupid, so why try? So Trumplicans, wherever you are, you're doing a great job following your leader.